There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
A couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever.
We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place?
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock.
I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then look, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you.
Give me everything you got.
Leave these fine folks or their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one dying.
Give me your money. It ain't worth dying.
It's yours. Have it. Mercy, please!
All your money now. Don't make me ask twice.
Okay? It's fine. It's yours.
Of course.
Hey, leave me be!
There's nothing much here.
What?
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are you gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go! Woo-hoo! Now!
Go! Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
Too. We got some riders on the left.
Arthur, help Lenny out there. intact, okay? We might need it.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, it's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What do we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all. You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe,
Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the file say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Trevgoat here, bringing you, I believe this is probably episode 4 of the Red Redemption, in chapter 4. Hope you guys are enjoying the series, and if you are, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Hope you guys have a good day, and let's see what we can do here. Wasn't too hard to get there.
You must be Danbury.
What?
Quiet yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes.
I need some papers. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leyland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose, especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you.
Fellas.
Now, we'll take it again.
Happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.